And recently, it came full turn where he had the opportunity to help a fellow musician named Nils Glofgren. So, and Nils in turn dedicated his first album to Roy. So here we have Roy and Nils doing Shotgun.